on. I'll check things out.
We'll try saying Sheva. She's not successful. I'll try doing it. Cover her. She's not good. Her ass ain't gonna stand a chance.
Sheva!
Roger! I'll activate the elevator for you.
Yeah. Made my decision. Hope she's safe.
Sheva!
Roger!
Should've had my shotgun in the first place.
Come on!
Roger! Activate the elevator for me.
Come on!
Okay!
Sheva!
Okay! I'll activate the elevator for you.
Let's do it properly this time. To dying, you're pretty much fucked. That's why you need to be very careful. Hydra with me in the first place.
Sheva!
Roger!
Yeah. See, Chris holds this.
I'll activate the elevator for you.
Get separated for a while and go in the other time. As I said, because this isn't the only example. I'm just gonna warn you, I need to have should really have healing items.
Eva.
Roger!
Just foolish to try without healing items. Only this.
I'll activate the elevator
box,
for you.
Which, yuck. axe wasn't in my way, even though it stays there, when regardless of whether or not I have the Gatling gun equipped, I have a better chance.
Sheva.
Okay. I owe you one. I'll activate the elevator for you. Activate the elevator for me.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
You can't be serious.
Sheva.
Roger.
Nope, that was an act.
I'll activate the elevator for you.
I've forgotten that she's helped with.